Oh, that is a fish. Felt like the bog. The way it bit. Yeah, they're right in that 10-foot, man. Oh, yeah. That's a nice one. Yeah. Man, I haven't caught one like this out of this lake in years. Jeez. Yeah, I need you to turn around. I need you to turn around, fish. That's a nice fish. Man, he's pretty long. I'm just gonna guesstimate about 33 holding it against that ruler. About 33 inches. Heck yeah. Nice fish. And put a water on the Rapala.
I got a couple pictures of that.
Yeah, nice one. There's some nice ones biting today. Oh god.
Right
yep.
Just going with it.
Nice.
Same fish.
It almost looks like it, don't it?
It's his, small.
It's his brother. Nice. They're not easy. It ain't easy. Catching big peasy.
He pulled sideways. Oh shit, all three of them.
Nice. I don't know. Get the sinker that everybody uses. Oh, we got two floaters. Life's a bitch.
They're almost better once they get out that lake.
I know.
As long as they're down.
Yep. Yeah, especially with the water temps down a little bit. That's helping. It's down to comfortable temperature. Loose. Get it checked. Got him. Oh, not very big, whatever it is. Oh, bass, I think. Yep. It's a nice bass.
So accustomed to big fish.
I know. His mouth is kind of fucked up. I might have caught you before. Man, they've got some tough mouths. Alright.
Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned to the channel for another fishing video coming soon.